So what the Rams need to do, they came to play action pass, and that's where the big play started happening. It gave Stafford a lot of time to assess down the field throws, running backs, receivers. Here in the red zone, watch the fast flow of the linebackers, eyes in the backfield by the secondary, linebacker to the top. You see a lot more of this in the second half.
The Rams defense, on the other hand, came out to stop Joe Burrow. Cincinnati went to Joe Mixon five times, pounded the ball on their touchdown drive, and once they softened them up, it led to this. Halfback pass, touchdown. Great adjustments by the Cincinnati offense.
The injury to Odell Beckham Jr., biggest impact for the second half.
Yeah, well, with so much attention on Cooper Kupp, Odell Beckham Jr. was getting all the matchups. So without him out there, I think they lose a lot.
Matthew Stafford, 2-6 since the interception, or with an interception since the injury. Toyota reminds you, the only way to...
I'm recording you, sir. What do you got to say, Domino? You are on YouTube, okay? You agree? Do you agree? You're such a handsome young puppy dog. Just so handsome.
Safety spot to take him down as the